What's up, YouTube? I'm Eddie.
I'm Sabrina.
And welcome to the Judgment Zone. Today, we're about to do a reaction to 6ix9ine featuring Akon, Locked Up Part 2. It's the remix. It's out now.
I forgot about Akon.
Akon ain't made music, I don't know, years.
Ages.
Since I was a kid or something. I don't know.
Amen.
For real. It's been a long time.
It's been a minute,
since
though.
I was a child. Yeah.
You're still a child.
Make sure you guys like the video. Leave some comments in the comment section down below. Tell us what you want us to react to next. And don't forget, subscribe to the channel. Let's get right into this video.
The comments. They're pretty
obsessed. That's funny. Thinking about the things that I did. Got me thinking like, why the fuck I did that? Got me wishing that I could take it. Wait.
This.
This man has a female lace front
he
wig.
He has on a frontal wig, y'all.
Like, this is crazy. Like, at first, because I thought, like, dang, that's all his real hair and stuff.
I used to think it's real hair, too.
But now.
Until I seen this video. I'm like, that's a lace
that's
front.
That's a wig. He got a wig on. And I don't know what type of trend you think you're setting with that, but it ain't happening.
Yeah, I think you're looking at some real hair.
This song, it sounds like a good song, though.
I ain't gonna lie.
Minus 6ix9ine.
The lace front.
Yeah, minus 6ix9ine. It sounds like it's gonna be a good song. I can't wait to hear it. 6ix9ine's
part sounds like it goes with the whole song.
He did a good job. He versatile. I can tell you that he's versatile.
Yeah, he
that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you give it a like, subscribe to the channel. Until next time.
Peace.